हेलो, इन दिस वीडियो यू विल सी द वेरी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एक्सरे बिकॉज दिस इज एक्सरे ऑफ 2.5 ईयर्स ऑफ चाइल्ड एंड इट इज एक्सरे ऑफ हिज हैंड. ओके, यू कैन सी हियर दिस इज अ फर्स्ट मेटाकार्पल एंड एट द बेस ऑफ फर्स्ट मेटाकार्पल यू कैन सी द एपिफाइसिस. ओके, एट द बेस और एट द डिस्टल एंड, बट द एपिफाइसिस ऑफ द अदर मेटाकार्पल्स आर प्रेजेंट एट द डिस्टल और द हेड एंड. ओके, so this epiphysis at the base of first metacarpal we call it as a aberrant epiphysis, which is different from the other metacarpals. Okay, aberrant epiphysis means deviation from the normals. Okay, this is at normal. This first epiphysis make the base for the first metacarpals and other metacarpals epiphysis make the head of their metacarpals. Okay, so this metacarpals are from the two ossification centers. First ossification center which occur at the 9th week of intervertebral life, which form the shaft, and the second ossification center which appears at the 2 to 3 years of age, which makes the head in the other metacarpals but base in first metacarpal. Okay, so this is basic scenario, and this secondary ossification center fuses shaft at 16 to 18 years of life. Okay, so this first metacarpal base form the first metacarpal epiphysis make the base and form the saddle type of joint with this trapezium. Okay, thank you.